an endorsement recently from Rick Santorum for Mitt Romney to be the Republican nominee. We have a clip, but I don't think we have time to play it. In essence, it shows how tough the language Rick Santorum used during the primary campaign against Mitt Romney. And I want to ask you, James, you know, can someone like Rick Santorum walk that back and make an endorsement of his former opponent sound meaningful? Do you think the public buys it?
I think this is what always happens. Candidates fight viciously during the primaries, and then the loser endorses the winner. You remember things got pretty nasty between Barack Obama and the lady who's now his Secretary of State. This is, and perhaps it's an unfortunate phrase to use with respect to Santorum, this is a man bites dog story. Sorry, a dog bites man story.
Okay, James, I think it's time for you to go now. Thanks for joining us. We appreciate it.